Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to my channel. Today is Saturday. It's the weekend. I wish all of you had a wonderful weekend with your family and your friends. Today, I will create a new video to show you about how to bend a fallen branch for a bonsai. Now, let's watch my new video. This is my original form of bonsai. It's a torn form, so I make a decision to create a fallen branch for my bonsai because of two arms. The first one is that with the fallen branch, your bonsai will look more embellished. And the second one is that you will have a look of a shorter trunk with the fallen branch. The trunk seem to be shorter with the fallen branch. This is the two arms for a fallen branch. I have just shortened this branch because its length is not suitable for my trunk. And now I will choose the important branch to make the fallen branch. There are three branches and I will choose only one branch to make the fallen branch. Perhaps I will choose this. I will choose this branch because it is the most suitable for my purpose. I will cut down this. Now, only one branch which will create it into a fallen branch. Now, I have just made a very important decision to cut down this branch. Because with this trunk, there are two fallen branches. This is the small fallen branch. This is the big one. And when you see this bonsai, you will pay much attention to the two fallen branches, not any branch. So I must cut this branch. Picking up on the place on the branches will help you to be easy to bend, and after wearing, your branches will look more embellished. So I must do my work without any place on the branch. I have just winding the wires around the small branch. Now I will wind the wires around the big one to bend. Now I am winding the wires around the big branch to make the fallen branch with my intended idea. As you know, winding the wire around the branch is always a detailed and clever work, because if you are careless, you will make the run broken. Now finish winding. Now I'm going to bend the small fallen branch for my bonsai. At first, you must make a curve behind direction of the branch, because it will help your fallen branch looks more embellished. You must make the first curve. And you must create in every top of each curve. There is a small minor branch which will help your main branch be bigger easily. I continue to make some curves on my fallen branch, some curves. This curve will help your following range. Will help your following range look more impressive. You can see. You see, I finished bending my first following range. It looks like a following range in a cascade bonsai. In a cascade bonsai. As you see, the length of this fallen branch seems to be so long to be suitable for the main trunk. So I make a decision to cut this fallen branch at this position, and I use this minor run. Use this minor run at this position to make the fallen branch more suitable, more balanced with the horn tree on the horn trunk of my bonsai. I will cut at this position. Now I'm going to complete the big fallen branch with some minor branches. You can see some minor branches. The minor branches will have your main branch. Will have your main branch look more brushy and thicker with a lot of leaves. Basically, I have just finished bending my bonsai with two fallen branches. It looks so impressive with some curves on the fallen branch. And now I'm going to make a demo to show you how the fallen branch of my tree in the future when it become a perfect bonsai. Now let's watch my demo. I am making a demo for my bonsai in the future. I think in the future, in about 2 months, sorry, in about 2 years. 2 years in the future, my bonsai will have much more minor branches. We will have the main branches, we will have the main falling branch. Thicker and more impressive. And in the future, I hope I will have an impressive bonsai like this with two impressive fallen branch on the main trunk. Like this, two impressive with a lot of minor branch, with lots of minor branch. I show you one more example about making a fallen branch for the bonsai. You can see this bonsai is only one falling wrench. I'm going to bend it to show you. Now let's bend with me. First, you must make the first curve at the behind the season of the mantra. Some curve, this curve will help you to have your falling wrench the ratio, because it look like the waterfall in cascade from one side. Can see, yes, for the right. And with this one, I will make it as a top of one side. The top of the one side. Run with a lot of embassy curves. And this is my demo for the second one side of me. For the second, the first and the second, you can have a comparison between two original form of one side of me. The first with two front wrench. And the second with only one funnel wrench, with a torn and thin trunk, with only one funnel wrench. Can see my comparison. Now, at the end of my video, thank you for watching. If you find it interesting, please subscribe to the support channel. My success is on your supporting. Thank you. Goodbye. See you next video.